This is more of what's coming to WatchOS 9. The workout app is one of the most popular apps. With WatchOS 9, we're bringing new, easy to use metrics, quiz, and training experiences inspired by high performing athletes, starting with running. There's this part that no matter what your level, there's these metrics to better understand your performance. And pushing up your training can reduce the chance of getting injured. The first thing we're doing is adding 3 new running form metrics to track how efficiently you run. Measuring those on the wrist isn't easy. Take guard of oscillation, for example, which is a measure of how much you move up and down. If it's too high, your energy might be wasted going up. There's a slip on your cord, which in order to cap this form of wrist, you need to accentuate your torso movement to a distinctive style of your arm swing. Oh no, there's a little problem with your subtitles. You need to fix that, please. That's the way you tell someone. And that's how much original oscillation is produced. Running form is 2 capital letters. That's 1 on each word from the beginning. These metrics can be added to each of your account views.